Let us consider the next question.
In the above problem,
magnification produced by the microscope is A 88, B 11, C 8 and D 9. So in the case of objective lens, we found VO is equal to 72 millimeters or 7.2 centimeters and UO is equal to minus 9 millimeter. Therefore, magnification produced by the objective lens is VO by UO is equal to 72 divided by 9, that is 8. And in the case of eye lens, magnification produced is equal to 1 plus D by FE. Is magnification produced by the eye lens, which is equal to 1 plus 25 divided by 2.5. So this, that is 11. Total magnification M is equal to MO into ME, that is 8 into 11 is equal to 88. That is first option.